for the whites, for getting great white wines, usually it's a little bit difficult when the weather condition is too dry. It's not a question of temperature, it's a question of level of rainfall. And they, and in fact, in the summer of 14, we had quite a nice weather in terms of temperature, not too warm, not too cold. And also, we had the rainfall very regularly, and the vines didn't suffer, and it was perfect condition for getting the perfect white wine.